it's a pretty good job, don't you think?
I'd say so too.
Do you want to go to prom now?
Absolutely.
I'm just concerned, Dr. Lombard. He's not going to have me and Sam around to protect him anymore. And we have this dance coming up. I'm not sure he's going to get a date.
Oh, Peter, I'd be very willing to help you. I mean your friend. It's really quite disturbing. I have a program I call this 10 Steps to Highly Effective Social Interactions. I've done it with students before, and it's proven highly, highly effective.
Wait. So what types of skills are we talking about here? Like mackin' skills? Like spittin' game?
Not exactly. It's more along the lines of what to say that's appropriate socially, Peter.
Oh, so like lady grabbing skills.
I'm gonna pretend that that didn't even come out of your mouth, Peter.
Flatter, Dr. Lombard, but I think I can take it from here.
No, I know, it's like really hot.
Really hot. Like if you wear a sweater, you just think you're sweating. You
it's like in that. May, it's hot. You think it's good food.
Bye.
I have come up with a 6-step program to ensure that you get a date this prom. Got it, bud? You will do all 6 of these steps and you will succeed. We didn't write all of this so you could do some namby-pamby on us. Now, are you ready, Jacob? Gary, get this bit.
How you feeling, buddy? Why am I wearing a helmet?
Safety precautions?
We are worried about you getting hurt, buddy. They were going to kidnap you and not worry about your head safety? Head trauma?
It's okay, bud.
Where are my clothes?
A little bit of blood.
Yeah, there's just some blood on them.
Not all of it was yours.
So did you hear anything we just said?
Yeah.
So you ready?
Yeah.
You sure?
Hi, Jacob. Sorry you have scoliosis. So here I am, and I'm gonna give you a couple lessons about how to be sophisticated. If you're going to start a band, don't name it something dumb like 6'4". Translate Mein Kampf in your spare time. I'm on chapter 5. Go to an Ivy League college, and then major in creative writing. Your parents are not like that one. Use bug spray as cologne. Lie to women. Lie to them. Don't work out. That's not a problem, because you have scoliosis. Do not, as a rule, associate with vegetarians or vegans. I'm talking to you, Sarah. I know you miss Dad's ribeyes.
Mmm! I put some barbecue sauce on that and have a sit on my love seat. I mean, like, come on, dude. Like, that's exactly what you want to have to say, right? Like, I'd slap butter on that and call it a grilled cheese.
You want to try something a little different with these ladies?
Hey, lady fella, can I buy you a Capri Sun? I saw you from across the room.
Oh my. What's your name?
Peace. Jacob, listen. How many dates do you think Samantha has gone on with Peter?
You mean Sam? Well, Sam has a girlfriend, so I don't think he's gone on with any dates with you.
But no, I'd say I've been stood up by at least 3 Peters.
See? Sugar. Kiss me. Since we got to be.
Okay. Let's get this over with.
You think you get these steps making videos, Jacob?
you get these halves of steel? Watching Cupcake Wars? Sitting on the couch? You think that's how it works? Well, it does sit. Jacob.
Yes?
Let's get started! Protein! I like to start each one of my workouts with a high-protein shake filled with complex ingredients and carbohydrates with phospholipids that'll help me build muscle as well as omega-3s that are gonna help me stay strong throughout the day! Now it's your turn! Now when you swallow the egg, make sure you don't swallow any of the shell! But if you do, it's not a problem! Because it's got plenty of fiber! That's good for you! Now take it! Take the whole thing! All of it! Get the full yolk! Get the full yolk! It's good for you! It'll make your pecs huge!
Taking me.
Look, Jacob, I know for a fact that Shane gets off a track at 4:25, goes immediately to his bedroom, and showers. We're gonna see how a real man does his hair.
We're gonna break into his house?
No, dude, I already opened the window last night. We're fine. It's not breaking in. Okay, now pay attention. We're gonna go in there. I want you to watch how he scrubs, how he exfoliates, okay? Go.
Peter, is that you?
Didn't I tell you to stop coming in here when I'm showering?
Is that Jacob Rocky?
Hey.
Hey, what's up, Rainbow Trout?
We playing at the nut today?
Sounds good. I gotta stop by the laundromat real quick.
All right, let's go deep.
All right, see you, buddy.
Nice shot, T.
Best ball founder.
Great ball.
Hey guys, not to bother you or anything, but Peter told me to come and hang out with you guys, like play some golf. I know he just wanted me to.
What? Oh, Jason? Yeah, your caddy. Take good care of these, they're nice clubs.
See a good 50, 60?
It's 12 feet.
Give me that tea, Queen Latifah.
Oh, Great Barrier's Reef.
Great shot, no thanks to you, Jabbar.
Queen of Nairobi, Kenya.
Move it along, Jeffrey.
Go long bounce away.
Shut up, Jared.
What are you, a sloth?
Hit it on the green, green grass.
USS Stanley.
Swag! Why don't I just keep them coming? Just keep them on coming, Jared. Just clean them all. Get it out of the hole.
Get it out again.
I need you to clean this ball. Go get it out of the pot.
I didn't know you were sponsored by the Oprah Network.
I didn't know you had an IQ of 24. I guess we learn things every day.
Pick up my ball.
Hello, Al Stovall. My name is Jacob Rocky, and Peter told me to ask you, how do you get all the ladies?
I don't do anything.
He also said not to take that as an answer.
Well, I literally don't do anything.
Hi, Al.
Hi.
I don't like this one bit. We gotta do something. What the heck?
Yeah. We at war. We at war with terrorism, racism, but most of all, we at war with ourselves. God, show me the way because the devil's trying to break me down. You know what the Midwest is, young and restless, but restless. Through the valley of the shadow where death is. Top floor, if you alone and leave you breathless. Try to catch it, it's kinda hard getting choked by the tech.
First time I've done something like this.
Me too.
Oh, we forgot the bathroom stuff. That's a rookie mistake.
Dude, Yahoo didn't have all the answers.
Yeah.
Look at him. So peaceful. Looks like a toddler that I just poured chloroform all over.
Yeah, it kind of looks like roadkill. Like one of those things you hit on the side of the road.
Yeah. We should put his tongue back in his mouth.
I think so too. Here. There we go.
That's it. That's perfect.
So, we just leave him here, right?
No, dude. I want to write on his face.
Yeah, dude. For sure. Would you think we weren't going to do that?
Let's do it! She's up all night till the sun. I'm up all night to get some. She's up all night for good fun. I'm up all night to get lucky. We're up all night till the sun.